Oop.
The 10 story, 10.
Oops. Yeah.
What time did you want me to wake you up tomorrow?
9.
Okay. I took a lot of recycling last week, but there's going to be one bag for us to take tomorrow, plus the boxes that are in the car. So I want to go to bed because I have one of my headaches. However, if I wake you up at 9 before we leave for therapy, you can help me bag the last bag.
Okay.
And that would also teach you what's recycling and what's not.
Yep. Okay.
All right. Why don't you give me a hug tonight?
All right.
Don't stay up too late. You got Friday and Saturday too. I love you.
I love you.
Don't stay up too late, okay?
I will. Got work to do. I just got a few questions so far. Number one. I'm worrying about people's names.
Good. Love you.
Love you too. Oops. Airplane, ill mail. Airplanes? Mm-hmm. Hope I send it. Good night. Love you.
Thank you. For the last time, when I came here, this was right.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we? woman, single. She choked on the crab rangoon that was in her mouth.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna waste his answer. I'll go to science next.
I was so excited.
I was like 5'9".
What's up? This is Mike. And a little thing I love about the Chick-fil-A Honey Pepper Pimento Chicken Sandwich is the pimento cheese. It's savory and delicious, and the filet itself is perfectly juicy and crispy.
Real customer paid for their testimonial.
Yes, please. I'm all done. Yes.
Done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?